Wait, did you?
Destin, what's good, fam? How y'all been? How y'all living? How y'all loving life?
Can you tell how happy I am? Can you tell how happy the God Jesus redeemed is? Well, because I know y'all saw the D23 Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer. Tell me you seen it. I seen it. I made a reaction video to it. You should definitely go check that out. But oh wow. So y'all just gonna let me have no time to shine. Okay. Oh. I saw the trailer. I couldn't be happy. Like I really couldn't. Because you know, they lived up to their promise. They said it was gonna be a new world in the trailer, and it was. So if you haven't seen the trailer, I'm gonna spoil it for you. So if you don't want to hear this spoiler, turn back now. But if you're sticking around, well, there it is. So, guys, we are going to Toy Story. We are going to Toy Story. And it looks so good. Sora, Donald, and Goofy are toys. And then the world we go to looks just like the Toy Story movie. Like, oh, it was beautiful. It was beautiful. And not only that, they show so many. They show new Keyblade transformation. This man got a. It looked like, from what I saw, it looked like. Oh, okay. So, also we can have like up to like four additional party members outside of Sora, because like they had Buzz and Woody. They had health bar for these two, so I was like, oh, okay. That's what's up. And then, but like, the Keyblade transformation looked like Woody and Buzz had something to do with it. And then, fire! What else? Ah, that was something else. Come on. So, one of them was like, it turned into a hammer. And it basically showed Sora. Me and Reinhardt doing hammer down.
Fire! See ya!
Not only that, it also could turn into like a drill. This man was going underground and some other stuff. It was beautiful. And then, not only that, what else happened? Sora was inside these like giant toy mechs. You ugly. I did not got the HP for this. You can put me in there work, boy, I'll tell you what.
Ha!
And not only, what else? There's something else. But yeah, he was riding these toys like they were Gundams, and it was amazing. You see young Xehanort. And if you don't know who that is by this time and point in the game, well, stick with me when we get to Dream Drop Distance. It'll all make sense then. But the part that had me most hyped, these fools finally gave us a release year. Not a release date, but a release year. 2018. That's next year. Oh, I almost cried. I might have cried. I don't know. I can't remember. Dang it. Why I keep messing up my, Sonic button? Sonic's there. Oh, I got killed, y'all. Come on. 2018. I saw that. Oh man. I could not have been happier. But the only way I could have been happier if it gave me like the month. I know how this game goes. Y'all ain't gonna kill me. Y'all caught me slipping. Thank you. Like, if you were to say, like, August 2018, like, I would be so much happy. Why I say August? I don't know. It's just a random date in my head. Fire! That was a little faster. D-Man, you gotta do better. Oh my God. I am so hyped off that trailer. Like, you can't. Like, watching my reaction. Oh well, whatever. That was so good. I want to watch it again. Saw Spider-Man Homecoming, and let me tell you now, if you haven't seen this movie, go see the movie. That movie was wonderful. I'm still debating. It was a great movie, don't get me wrong. But I still don't know if I like it more or less than Spider-Man 2. And I love Spider-Man 2. Like, Tobey Maguire. That movie was lit. Oh, okay. Y'all killed my duck. And I fell down. Crap. But no, this is a good, it was a great movie. That Tom Holland was, in my opinion, okay, this is what I would say. I say Tobey Maguire, in my opinion, played a great Peter Parker. Ooh, something. He's a good Peter Parker. His Spider-Man was okay. It's pretty cool. He did okay. Andrew Garfield, Peter Parker was, well, he was hipster Parker. Let's be honest. To be honest. All right. Andrew Garfield, Tom Holland, he played a good mix of both. Like, he was a good Peter Parker and he was a good Spider-Man. That's how I rank it right now. Hey. Keyhole. And then, what else? Dang it. The Vulture was a great villain. I like Michael Keaton, did a wonderful performance. Keyhole ever. Never mind. Let's go, bruh. Ha! Come on. Well on him. Hold up. Let's see if we can handle this. Guard, I'm gonna digivolve. Opposite armor. What they more like? What they mean with a mode change? Robert Downey Jr.'s Iron Man was great. Maybe they're coming up left. And he wasn't in the movie. Like, he wasn't like overbearing in the movie. And he had a lot of screen time. Yeah, sure. But like, he didn't take over the movie. No matter what the means and hopefully by the show. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Bruh. Come on. We are whooping that ass.
Thunder! 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 Here! Thunder!
Bruh, you were nothing. 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 Negro, you were nothing. Attain the power of wind. Learn the magic spell arrow. I actually like arrow in this game. That's taken care of. Attain every G piece. Alright. That was a what's what I'm looking for. What is the word I'm looking for? Not cakewalk. It was a heart. Oh my god. I don't know. That was a relatively. Like, I had a harder time fighting guard armor than I did opposite armor. And I recently watched somebody that made a video a while back talking about that. Where the crap am I supposed to go now? He's gonna be in his house over here. Oh, hey, man. You mother. No, crap baskets. Spider-Man, Homecoming, wonderful. Seeing, The D23 Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer. Oh yeah, I never gave this to you. Oh, I'll be talking. Do you know what this is?
Oh, the poor thing. It's turned into a summoning gem.
A summoning gem?
The little creature lived in a world that was consumed by the darkness. When the world vanished, so did the inhabitants. But this one had such a strong heart, he became a gem instead of vanishing with his will.
Can he regain himself?
Yes, but only his spirit. Now watch. Bibbidi! Bobbidi!
Majin?
Boo!
Learn a summon spell, Simba. To summon magic, you need 3 party members in battle. Each summon spell can only be used once per battle. Be careful, you cannot use summon magic while any member is KO'd. Summon characters withdraw from battle once they run out of MP. You can also select the dismiss command to dismiss them. More info on each summon character is available in Jiminy's journal.
Whenever you call, he will help you. If you find any more of these, bring them to me. Don't worry, when their worlds are restored, they will return here. Sora, please help save them.
Don't worry, I will. I completely about forgot to do all this. I swear I did. What am I doing now? Why ain't I gotta do it later? Well, the bulk of it later. I'm in a book. Well, well, well. Look who it is. Winnie the Pooh.
Shink, 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 shink.
Why is it Winnie the Pooh? When everybody just calls him Pooh.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short.
Yeah, thank
Who
you.
Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh sticks.
That sounds nasty.
And every day, I'd eat some honey. Oh, just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone.
Aww.
All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think.
I think.
So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think, think, think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
100-acre wood. That's all I can do. Nope, I can go here. Mr. Sanders. It's not that I hate the poo, like going to 800 woods. Yeah, I just don't really care too much for him. But it is what it is.
Oh, bother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit, then I could eat my fill.
How do you have a car? Okay. Okay. Well, you don't need that.
anything else in here? Nothing.
Alright. Let me guess, you'd like to know what happens next. Unfortunately, some of the pages are missing, so I can't tell you yet. The pages are scattered over many worlds. Would you find them for us? Sure. Oh. Best go to Sid before going anywhere else. Thank you, Merlin. Third district.
There you are.
It's the goat.
What's going on?
The greatest of all time. Why his mouth?
Hey, cut it out.
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku. Wait a second. Where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
So you don't care about it. No,
really?
You don't.
Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it!
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku?
See? This is why Riku the goat. He's been training with Batman.
Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
Small house. You guys ever heard of Maleficent? I hear she's in town. Who is she? A witch, man. She's a witch. She's the reason this town's full of heartless. Don't take her lightly.
She's been using the heartless for years.
We lost our world thanks to her. Emo brood mode. One day, a swarm of heartless took over our world. That was 9 years ago. Emo brood mode. I got out of that mess and came here with these guys.
That's awful.
Our ruler was a wise man named Anson. Emo brood mode. He dedicated his life studying the heartless. Emo brood mode. His report should tell us how to get rid of the heartless. Where's the report? We don't know. Emo brood mode. It got scattered when our world was destroyed. Emo brood mode. I'm sure Maleficent's got most of those pages.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, He quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
You manipulative heifer. You don't... Man.
So, you delivered that book. The navigation got me installed and ready to go. You find another one, you bring it to me. I threw an award gummy for the heck of it.
Yes!
Now you can jump the world you've been to before. Well, better get back to my real job. What's my real job? You'll see. See me at the first district. Alright guys, I think that's gonna do it. We're gonna end this episode right here. And in the next episode, I think I'm just gonna be in front of the world. That, I'm gonna be already there in the next world, just so you ain't gotta watch me go through the thrilling adventures of
see ya.
Gummy ship travel.
Fire.
So I will holler at you guys later. And this is the
Fire.
Ow.
Thunder.
DDD. I'm signing out. That's right. Kill this! Look! Hold up, man! Hold up! Catch my face! Yeah, signing out. Peace!